Live on your mental health tonight, a major development for Americans struggling with alcohol use. Researchers say the same drug that helps people weigh less could actually help them drink less as well. Here to talk about this is Dr. Varsha Radhakrishnan, psychiatrist at Tufts Medical Center. Doctor, good to see you. You've looked at this new study about Ozempic. And first of all, is it Ozempic specifically, and what does it show?
So it's looking specifically at Ozempic, also called semaglutide, which is a GLP-1 receptor agonist. So this particular study is a randomized clinical trial looking at 48 participants, specifically with alcohol use disorder, and it was recently published in JAMA Psychiatry. So it found that once weekly dose, low dose semaglutide significantly reduced alcohol cravings, heavy drinking days, and alcohol consumption in adults with alcohol use disorder compared to placebo, although it didn't affect the frequency necessarily of drinking days overall.
Is 48, is that a big enough study? And are you impressed with this?
So definitely impressed with it. I think it's an extremely exciting study. It is a small scale study though. Right. So there's definitely so much more research that needs to go into this particular treatment, this topic. But it's absolutely fascinating, especially thinking about that relationship that food has in terms of its addictive potential, and the dopamine releasing pathways that we have in our brain that are kind of similar.
So are there questions that you still have? Obviously, like we just identified, this is a very small study here. What are some of the questions you still have, doctor?
Well, definitely the biggest one is, can this be reproduced across a larger scale? And is this a treatment that could be considered helpful for other substance use disorders in addition to alcohol use disorder? And I think there's so much that can be learned. I think also just thinking about the gut-brain axis, the way that our brains kind of process reward-based pathways, and how do we think of addiction as a whole, both with food and otherwise?
No, it is fascinating, and I'm sure more to come. Dr. Radhakrishnan, thank you so much, doctor. We appreciate you.
Thank you.